Do you remember this, Mom?
No.
No recollection?
Were you baptized here?
She lies into the church. She knows Mom's whole family. She's related to who? How? Like what, a cousin or something? Is she grandma's cousin?
Somehow
related. Everybody's related in Italy.
For sure.
You say that about the Italians. Everybody's related.
You can't marry them. You're related to
sei nato qua, sì, sì, sono nato a San Giorgio, ma poi, venivo qua quando nonno, nonno da poco, venivo qua la stagione,
secondo
me c'è il soprannome, ti ricordi dove qua?
Stanno tutti bene, stanno i parenti miei, lo vedete spesso?
Kyle's going to ring the bell. No, I didn't mean actually ring it. What is it, Dad? We're going to the little river where Dad used to catch trout.
Fish in there or some?
So he holds the ones he caught already?
Yeah.
Scusa, people.
Go get him.
I am.
Go down there.
Avete preso nessuno oggi? Ah, si. He's got two.
Cut two already?
Yeah. Passi un po' di tempo.
Where are we, Emery?
Atina.
No, no, what'd Dad call this place?
Ponte de
something. Try and find a hotel. Let's go ask Mom where we are.
What's up?
What did my dad call this place, Kyle?
Forget.
You don't know, right? You ain't useless. Nope. We're in the air-conditioned drugstore. I'm not leaving. What are you buying?
This hand lotion, eh?
You want for your hands or for...
For my what?
Your whole body.
My whole body.
Lotion is your lotion.
My Nivea is small.
I can't get a minute. Let me read it.
It's too much money.
Ooh. What? Dad, the door slammed. So shouldn't be taking her family feud.
I was just gonna watch her purse.
This is an air conditioned drugstore. This town knows air conditioning. Villa Fortuna?
What?
Holy shit.
Talking to Natalie.
my God.
So the nicest
excited.
Hotel in the world.
Gorgeous. This is beautiful. And there's a normal shower. Now what? If you watch a car, you're gonna get nailed.
We're going inside now to see. Jane, you wanna hold that open for me?
Yeah.
And look it. They have Kahlua.
Do they?
Mm-hmm. Where is it? There it is. See? They have Kahlua. This is a good place.
You can tell we're American.
See? Yes, right? She's from America. Say hi to the camera. Oh,
she's from Michigan. This is her husband, too.
Hi from America.
From here.
There we go, up the stairs. Couple flights to go. Is it a nice place, Mom?
This is our room. Oh, girl,
look, out. Look at that.
Look, a bed. A big bed.
Somebody take that bag off my shoulder.
And it doesn't have
bathroom
two
stuff.
Beds
I'll
put
together.
This is one bed.
And is that a real towel?
One mattress. Made
those,
in USA
yeah.
towels.
Made in US yeah. towels.
There's
made in US comforters.
There is even
Chris,
a face cloth.
Do you want to help us grab some bags?
Not really.
Well,
here we go.
Can't do it all.
To the shower. We don't get a toilet seat because it's on order.
It's new
because
it's on order. But they do have them here.
But they have them in all of them.
This is a normal hotel.
And what, your shoes are there?
Yeah.
Look at the shower.
Go get them. Oh, the radio's still in there?
That shower head is really high up. She told us a story. They built this before she got here. Before her and her husband came and they put the shower heads too high.
So we're going to go back out or?
Mountains. Oh, chairs outside here and everything. Good deal.
Hey, let's get started if you want to take
Kyle Mann here thinks we have too many shoes.
Look at the picture of those leather shoes, those brown leather shoes.
Which one?
These are Dad and Kyle's shoes.
Okay. Now, see the brown ones, Mike?
Yeah.
I buy a pair.
Oh, over here.
I buy a pair once a year.
Once a year.
The last 4 years.
They look like it, Kyle. They look like you buy a pair of shoes once a year.
That's right. They last me that long.
This is Dad and Kyle's shoes. Now I'm gonna go for a walk. Over here. We moved in here. We're not leaving. There's not a lot of shoes
there's
in there.
There's not a lot of shoes in there for three people.
Yeah. That's me and you and Amory.
Yeah.
That's count them, Jane.
Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3.
Those
four,
are the ones
five,
we're wearing.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
See, that's not even five pairs each.
For three of us.
That's not even.
What do you guys
no, we've been gone since Monday.
We've been gone since Monday.
Have you worn all shoes already?
Oh, I have
yeah.
two pairs.
Two
pairs,
Amy.
One pair on and one pair on.
Yeah, but Ma, you just.
Four pairs of shoes.
So how much, Dad?
What?
How much? Is that what you're doing? For this place for 3 days.
No,
she was parking.
No, I just wanted to make a phone call, but I'm sure it's only your dress on good Friday.
I'm gonna go bring Amory the toothpaste.
He's not gonna argue.
No, I'm not gonna argue.
It's worth us.
Place and,
if she cuts it.
Well, 100, but it's 150.
It's not, though. She said it was gonna be like
she
50 bucks a night.
Yeah.
What do you want, Amory?
Yeah, plus $15 each. That's a good price.
So we're probably looking at about $150 a night.
That's
why don't you come up here and put loose in your hair?
We didn't rent the car, so we're saving a little bit on that, and you might as well have more facility here.
Oh, look it, we even got a card table.
Amory, what
there's
the hell
Kahlua
are you using
downstairs.
Hot water? It's steamy in there.
Hey, I'm staying in the shower for an hour.
No, because I took so long.
I don't think we need to. Take a quick shower so we can go in.
Kyle is not sleeping in a dresser tonight.
No!
Look.
They're dead!
How does that feel, Kyle?
We're so excited to be here.
He's upgraded.
Sure about dressers?
Sure?
No dressers.
It's even a mattress. Look at it.
They're gorgeous. Look at those towels. Hey, open up those towels.
We got towels.
Made in the USA.
Made in the USA towels.
No, the striped ones.
The striped one, too.
Yeah, those are nice.
Those are nice.
Nice towels. Look at all. Ma's happy.
Mom's excited. We all got beds.
Kyle's turn for the shower.
Oh, those pants are good.
Did we mention it was a real shower?
Yeah.
We mentioned that, didn't we?
She likes the camera.
I love the camcorder. I always play with it. This is our first lunch in our new hotel. In Atina. It's all gone. I'm starving. I need to shut this thing off and like after lunch.
It was good lunch. I had good shit. Good stuff.
Cappuccino.
The battery ran out at lunch.
Yeah.
So we had to cut lunch short.
There's a
beautiful lunch. Good eat. We got treated like customers. This is after our luncheon. Notice, me and Natalie are awake.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh my god. Who's the guy?
I remember you. Look how's everybody? Your sisters?
Good.
Hey?
Good.
Good.
Yeah. Mom, you know.
This is one house.
Oh my god.
I'm still loving it.
She's like that. She's still like that.
Yeah. What are the ricordi?
Poco poco. I remember. I can't remember any.
Maria Adele.
Maria? Yeah, I remember her.
Yeah.
I remember her. We used to play together.
Yeah.
Yeah. Remember when we went to Kings Island?
Yeah.
She came with
See your Bia Kyle.
It's
stuck to my hand.
They have toilet seats. They have showers.
Let's go see the bathroom.
They have a house.
Oh my god.
We can live in the bathroom. All six of us. We're moving into the bathroom. Toilet seat!
Ah! That's a nice memory, Dad. Shower? Toilet seats? Too much. Hey, what's the story about, Mom?
Where's
the abrigo to tell us the story?
About
Mom.
Yeah!
Get used to it, it's stuck to my hand.
She's always taping.
Oh, where's abrigo? We're going upstairs.
You filmed the wall.
It's okay, you don't have to be in it. There we go. There's Kyle and Giuseppe playing ping pong.
You like playing ping pong? You want to play?
Oh, here. I used to play there.
Kyle
oh,
plays.
I don't want to hit it off the edge.
Kyle does everything.
I'm on a walk.
It's a long walk.
Kyle's a comedian, eh? Oops. Kyle's a comedian in the group.
Good job, bud!
This is beautiful.
This is gorgeous. I think we should stay here tomorrow.
Yeah, no more hotel room. We're coming home.
It's a nice hotel, but I think we'd have a good time here.
Yeah.
If we have to leave on Sunday, we're going to spend a lot of time with them.
No, I don't think we should leave on Sunday.
No, I don't think we should leave on Sunday. You can go on Sunday, Jane.
Definitely. Yeah. Want to stay with them?
Living room.
That's it. We're not leaving here, Ma. Ever.
A van.
Look at the car is for getting it. Spacious. We gotta get Alberic here to tell the story on camera.
You have to get your mom over here, Dad.
They don't know the story. Alberico has to tell it. Still just looks like a ditch. Well,
it's gone down now.
Yeah. But this used to be, wow.
But this is where she fell in.
Yeah, like it's dry.
Get out.
I can't believe how dry it is now.
Yeah, look how dry it is now.
You people are just making your...
Okay, you tell the story about my mom in English.
Hello. How's it going over there? I'll be in Canada soon, eh?
Good.
Thanks, God.
I'm coming. Oh, I'm not coming down there.
Yes, you are.
Well, just put the
clock to where Mom...
This is where you fell.
This is where she fell, but you gotta tell the story again, Alberic. Where's Kyle? Did he tell the story already?
Yeah.
What is it? You tell me then.
This is where she fell, and she was going alongside.
She was walking along the edge here?
No, she was floating alongside.
Oh, she fell right here.
And she grabbed onto a branch.
Okay.
And she was hanging onto a branch, and Alberico spotted her and came over and pulled her out of the water.
Oh, so he wasn't with them to start with?
No.
I was going downstream, and they.
And he saw you. How far into the woods are we going?
Well, we're going to... not too far, I don't think.
Angela wants to get her feet wet.
What?
Your mother wants to get the feet wet. On the area where she fell in the water, she wants to remember it. And here comes Natalie getting in the way. And this is an excellent trout stream.
Oh, it's so cold down
there
here.
There is trout in here, live trout.
Outdoors, isn't it?
Outdoors, man, this is the wilderness. And that's the bridge that we crossed on.
No toll.
No toll, yeah, we didn't have to pay for it. Free.
Free bridge. That water's cold.
Well, it sure is a beautiful place, though, and the water is freezing. Donna La Fuori. Si. This is the house where Mom was born. There's somebody outside watching us, so we are going to walk up and say hi and identify ourselves. Now let's go.
We have to walk further for. What did you say? The hell did we have to walk further for?
There's Natalie on a run. I can see her.
Little house on the prairie. There she goes.
Look at Kyle.
Did you ever see that in the beginning?
Yeah. Yes. They start running.
Bugs. Here she goes. She's running.
Dad.
This is the house where Angela was born.
All redone, Mom.
This is all redone. It used to be. I'll show him what the house was made of before. I seen a pile. Yeah, this is. One of these sheds might be the same, though.
Probably.
Some of those tires could have been here.
I want to know what bit me while we were walking through
the lady's complaining about a mosquito problem. Meanwhile, she doesn't mow her lawn.
What scenery, though, eh?
Man.
Yeah, she was born here.
Guess what, guys?
What?
I'm hungry.
Oh, what else is new?
Little house on the prairie.
It's 7 o'clock. I can't believe it's 7 o'clock.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
There's where she was born, right on top of the hay.
Probably.
Little manger.
No way.
Oh, that was me.
There's Andy being born.
Okay.
prima.
Look at the thickness of this wall. This is what the wall was. The old ones.
How's the whole wall?
This is the wall.
Take up a lot of room. Yeah.
What do you mean that was the wall? Yeah, that's a wall.
Janie, look how thick it is.
Okay. Have you ever seen a wall this big?
No.
I didn't think so.
Okay.
Well, because in the winter it was cold and they didn't have heat. Huh, you're regretting, you know.
What do you know? She doesn't have a ticket.
There's the corn. Wouldn't mind grabbing a few. Is that a film? What you guys doing? Huh? Huh? Yeah.
E lo che date la canana, e lo che date la. Io che ci piaccio che ci manca qua. C'era contro la canana.
I don't know.
A bomb came down right here.
Right there. Where that piece is missing there, a bomb came down and killed one of Angela's uncles. It came down right here. And it was it's never been repaired.
45 war, huh?
Not up to date anyway. It's basically left.
See, I can remember this here. Yeah. And they used to have chickens.
Good prosciutto, no? Is that what they make it out of?
Yeah.
Prosciutto, future. Gonna make a good prosciutto one day. Hey, watch out for the boar! Hey, there's Michael Langdon. Crazy. Don't fall in the water. Oh. Beautiful.
I know, it's beautiful.
Here they come. Thank you. Yeah, this is where Alberico was born. Okay, let's watch Mom cross this. Put your hands out, Mom, for balance. Oh, Alberico, one step. Come on, John.
John falls.
Where are we?
In a place called Borgo Castellone.
Why are we here? Just cuz?
He wanted to show us the people, big shots from Naples. Most of the big shots from Naples are come up here and bought most of this area for pleasure, business, and they're kind of taking over.
What's that city up there on that mountain?
That's called Piccinisco.
Oh, that's Piccinisco. That's cool. Oh, it's not clear. How come? Piccinisco.
Your nose running now too? Oh, okay. That
baby
was catching whatever
she's
doing.
Hot, eh?
Listen. I'm starting to cool off now.
Yeah, sure, Ma.
Yeah, okay. I feel
Turkey Creek.
Turkey Creek? That's not what it's called, is it?
Yeah.
Why? Who told you that?
I'm just kidding.
I thought so. This is part of the river Mom fell in, isn't it?
Yeah. My new shoes.
River Canard.
Amber's new shoes. Jackass is gonna hit me. Oh, something get you, Avery? Bring some up here.
Bring some up here so we don't have to go down there.
Sun's starting to set, but I don't think you can tell. James, say hi everybody. Say ciao.
Ciao.
What are we eating? We're eating bustina. This is the first course.
Button soup.
Yay!
Oh.
Buon
appetito.
It wasn't made today. It wasn't made last
night. What are we having? We're having like chicken fried rice.
That's right.
Jane's a good cook.
We just had some good ass soup.
We had some good soup.
I won't be able to show it.
No, we can't. We feel bad. And we get so used to saying it.
Yeah. Well, no.
Because nobody understands.
She does the camera. I'm taking the shower, she comes to the bathroom.
Oh my god.
So, I said she's ready. No, she didn't get it. Like, what is she?
Oh, chicken breast. Peace.
Natalie, put that camera away.
I can't, it's stuck to my hand.
Hey! What's up?
My dad later.
Ciao, Gina, it's a ciao.
Okay, now say it now. Again, this is great footage.
This is a Kodak moment.
Kodak moment.
And did we have a good supper?
Yes, I am. I'm not hungry. I am full.
Everybody had a yummy supper?
Yes.
Good supper, good vino, Kyle? Good vino. Kyle's shy all of a sudden.
Hey!
Oh, yeah. Up the mess.
No, you always get the worst part of it.
Yeah.
Okay?
We didn't know. We thought you were in love with
Where were you guys when we were? Oh, yeah. Yeah, he's gonna make.
I don't know, but Anthony said we had to go out with him.
Oh, had to.
Yeah.
He told twisted yeah. your arm. I said, your arm's
hey,
broken.
Hey, when the goody got to leave?
What's up? We're going out. We're going out? I've been out down here sleeping away.
Oh. he's not rushing no place, sir.
Sweaty.
The camera. We came to say goodbye to the nice lady from the States. We're gonna come back for lunch because the food was delicious. Yeah, oh, very
good.
We'll
get the cook.
The cook. Well, say goodbye to our nice hotel.
Am I gonna cut through this?
No, go ahead. Say goodbye, Amory. Amory's not a Morton person.
No, I'm not a Morton.
This is Wolf, the guard dog.
Wolf, come here.
He doesn't like cameras. He must be in the mafia. Here he comes.
Does he ever look
there he is.
Wolf.
Oh.
Wolf.
Yeah.
Like the wilderness.
Wolf.
He's a sweetie.
That dog bites through fences.
Wolf.
What day is it?
Friday, August 21st.
First, where are we going?
We're going to see the Madonna Shrine up on the mountain.
Up on the mountain. We're at James and Abbott Eco's.
Oh, right near we're at James.
Yeah. Well, beautiful. Yeah. Beautiful house. We're staying here. We left our nice hotel to stay in this nice house.
But that's okay. We can go back for lunch.
Thank you.
Come on, I want to talk to you.
I don't care. Talk to my head.
You're wasting the battery, guys.
On the back of my head.
Yeah. Hey, Dum Dum.
It's a nice perm.
Yeah, huh? Where are we going?
Dad.
Natalie, just
we're going to Canada.
Madonna.
To the Madonna.
Uh-huh. Dad, who's taking us?
The battery on the back of my head. El Brico.
Uh-huh.
Hi.
And who's the handsome guy here with dark glasses?
Hey, Dad.
Who's the old lady back there?
It's your wife.
Oops. The apple in the mouth, eh? I'm on top of a mountain here. Just climbed it. There's the rest of the family. It's so nice, I don't even think I'm here. I don't even feel like I'm here, I'm telling you.
Yeah.
I can't believe it.
We got a beautiful spot, eh?
Yeah. There you go.
Oh yeah, it was good.
There are many people that walk up there, so they walk that time.
They walk?
3 hours, 4 hours, walking. My wife, she walked the end of the morning from Santa Maria over there. 12, 13.
That place down there, that town?
The town?
The last town we passed.
From there?
From there out up to Canary.
Yeah. A mountain. It's, that's what's nice here, is the mountain is green.
This isn't the right curve, but...
Green mountain.
Good luck.
Yeah, I don't know. He said good luck.
He's a walking stick.
Well, where's the Madonna? Is she in the church?
No, she's down right now. She's coming back up tomorrow.
Oh.
Bring her back up tomorrow.
Thank you.
te che sono in questo momento presente in chiesa, la compagnia di Sant'Elia, che mi ha dato, che mi ricuso, e se non sbaglio anche il casco cieco. Ringrazio in modo tutto particolare i vostri parroci che vi hanno accompagnato. Ringrazio Don Adamo di Milano e Don Remo di Sant'Elia. E ringrazio anche i priori. In questo momento ho soltanto il nome del priore di Sant'Elia, Nanni Umberto, ma gli altri non ci ho mai. Ringrazio tutti. Indistintamente. E in questo momento vorrei dirvi solo una cosa. Avete ragione, però dovete pure capire che questa è la Chiesa. Vorremmo che fossero presenti tutte le comunità e che nessuno dovesse attendere
fuori da loro.
Amici, voi perché siete venuti a venire? Io credo soltanto per onorare la Madonna.
Where's Cal? Behind the red.
Ma
oh, I see him.
You see him?
Grazie. Per riconciliare con Dio e con i nostri
padri.
Excuse me?
No.
Tutti abbiamo bisogno.
Graham's gonna want the whole mass.
Di conciliazione. Tutti abbiamo bisogno
well, they didn't start mess.
Di avere il perdono della misericordia.
I'm just talking to the
il perdono della misericordia si ottiene anche attraverso il tempo, il sacrificio. E allora voi fra poco riceverete il sacramento della penitenza, vi confesserete delle opprimersi
posso fare la mia richiesta durante la giornata.
forgot our flowers that we bought. And then in the trunk, like, we...
Down there, huh?
Trying to cool off.
What are you doing?
Wait. See the water we have here?
Is it cold? Is the water cold?
It's freezing.
Isn't that nice?
Take the water back.
submarine the light up there.
I can't believe people throw garbage in here.
He's kicking something. His mom getting brave, going across.
Yes, I mean, yeah.
Now what?
She takes off her shoes, says enough of this shit.
Come on, la bottiglia.
No, no, there's no spot.
You can just walk across the water right here.
This we gotta take the whole thing.
What?
There's
Kyle.
Right there in the water.
Getting water. We got him. There's Kyle getting our water. Right in there. Says I have enough and I'm waiting in line. Is that cold, Kyle? Oh, yeah. There we go. There's our star.
Watch out.
Yeah, she's right there.
Yeah, they're across. The they made it. There's people going back.
Come across this way. Wouldn't that be easier?
I don't think so.
No?
Water cold?
Hey, Antonio. What's up?
Just a wait line?
Not if you want to go in the water.
Oh, okay. I guess not. If you want to go in, go in.
Come on.
You can do it. Don't fall.
Hurry up.
The cold? Whose container is that, Kyle? Kyle? Some ladies, you're just being nice, is that it? Oh, it's being the Good Samaritan. Oh, for the lady up at the top. In that dress.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good.
Why wouldn't they want to go in the water? Just go. Is it? I want some of that to drink.
You're gonna fall, Natalie.
Don't tell her that. She probably will.
What?
Do you have the shutter on, Dad?
No, the one you can find the space cut.
Pauline, drop on the tree.
All different colors.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I smell it. Oh, here we go.
He's going fast. Yeah. This one right here.
Probably not in someone dying, someone's dying or in some pain.
I have to give you the
imagine the reading.
Yeah. Here we go.
No, you start to see the face. Look at it. But the face is on the other side, though, huh?
Yeah.
No one's gonna be able to see it.
Straight?
It's just some white. No, I can't even see it. Say ciao. Hey, bon appetito. This is lunch in the mountain.
Every year you can probably find something.
What's everybody saying?
I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand by me.
Hi.
Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand, just stand by me.
Wonderful. Ciao.
Yeah. Time for an
Italian song. Right? Oh. Ria.
Good morning. Look, Ma, I didn't swear.
What day is it?
August
22nd. Saturday. Where are we going? Ooh, there's the man.
Shopping.
There's the man with the head. I'm drinking because
I don't want to lose it.
You were drinking?
Oh, no.
Where did you guys go last night?
Shopping tonight.
What's
today?
A really nice place?
The bar.
It's called Aldo's.
Two bars.
We went to Aldo's and we went to Hamilton.
Ooh. Where are we going now?
Let's go get the ducks.
Morning ducks.
Back.
Okay.
I can't
see.
I really hate
ducks. You want to see the ducks? Where to go?
I'm sure we won't get there.
This is Jane's backyard.
Oh, that's a blind. There's a blind duck in there somewhere.
Yeah, one of the ducks is blind. Get a picture of this right here.
I can't see anything.
Back up a bit.
Let's go,
picture of what? Oh, are these the roosters we wanted to kill?
No, those are chickens.
Right here, all this wire right here.
All the water?
It's wire.
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 Okay. Oh, is that the wire the dog ate?
Yeah.
There's a rooster. Up there. He's kept separate from the chickens until mating time. Now there's some chickens out here.
Oh, what the hell's underneath them?
Where's the rooster? Yeah.
Yeah, he put some chickens out today. Wow. But usually he's kept separate, so obviously it's mating.
Oh.
He doesn't look interested in that chicken.
Maybe it's an ugly chicken. Casino.
get a shower until you wash your face.
Yeah.
Does anybody have change?
Why?
We got a call. They're gonna come and get us.
Oh, I might have some. Now I am.
Hi, Calvin. We bought your wedding gift here.
In Italy.
Yeah.
There's no,
Go ahead.
Store doesn't have a name.
No, it's a no-name brand.
Sorry, Kelly, the store doesn't have a name.
It was a five and dime.
If you want me to have strength, guess what it was?
What?
Margarita.
Margarita? I bet you were the happy man. Uh-oh.
You listen to me.
The drugstore we're buying more drugs at. We need some of the drugs that all these people are on, eh? Amory? We need more of those drugs. Market day again. Why do we always pick market day? I can't see. Ciao. Okay, where are we? We're in another nice bar. Another nice bar. This is mom's cousin. What's his name?
Vittorio.
What? Vittorio. His dad and grandpa are brothers. This is a nice bar.
Your dad?
So mom just told me.
Brothers with my grandpa?
Look at Indiana Jones.
Yeah, exactly.
Nice bar, iced cappuccinos, and prosciutto. They have a restaurant back there too.
No.
Here are Victoria's house. His dog is Spaz.
What kind of birds are those?
They look like doves.
Tortorella.
Dad, what's a tortorella?
They're called in English.
Are they doves?
Colombe.
The dog is very hyper. Too much sugar, like Amory. Where is he? There he is. He's excited.
Should be a tortoise as well.
I was touching that one, it moved just so I can't touch it.
Did it?
Those are my reach. Watch.
Those are pretty.
There you go.
This is his house.
Yes, this is down the stairs, then it's upstairs as well.
Nice tile, of course. Oh, nice wall unit. I can't see.
Mm-hmm. Look at the chandelier.
Like,
beautiful.
Books. I haven't seen books in this country yet. Right. Okay.
Hit the dog up.
You know. You want to take a picture to the garage as well, are you? Ah!
I take a picture. Oh, you can't see the mountains.
No?
No, it's too foggy.
Too hazy.
There are mountains out there.
But it's just a
there
little
are.
Too hazy.
The view from this terrace. Okay, let's go inside. Where's the bathroom? No toilet seat, I don't understand. No shower curtain? Oh, no shower. Nice bathtub.
Yeah, just go. Saranno 5 anni che siamo fatti con la provvigione. Yeah. Perché è molto.
Kinda. Here we are after lunch. Sweating.
Yeah.
Oh, we are.
It's
hot in this country. What? Is it me? Is it mine?
Ciao.
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 Nel nome di Sindanetta, esse risultava che il cognome.
Ciao, ci vediamo domani.
Era sbagliato il cognome sopra la carta. Allora con mio laburante su Giuseppe Moretti.
It's nice shot down here.
Perché il cognome era sbagliato.
Chi non si è trovato sai?
Allora invece di delegare ci stava D'Angela.
Ma poi gli aveva il nome sia prima di
di cognome doveva essere non mi piace ragione.
What, Saturday?
Today's Saturday. We just finished lunch.
Just got done lunch. Good lunch.
We're going home to get ready to go to Santa Fermentia. What's it called? Where the fest is tonight?
Sette Frati.
Sette Frati.
It means seven brothers.
Seven brothers.
Why does it mean that? Why do they call it that?
Seven bronze in the graph.
Oh, really?
So they made them, they call them Sette Frati.
People coming down because that's the side of town they were born in.
You want to take your place, but you can stay a little bit later.
No, this time I want to
do it.
Oh,
I don't
know.
Piedimonte.
Piedimonte.
Now we pass in the sand at Piedimonte.
Oh, I have no idea where we are right now.
Who is this
from his mother.
Come with the gamble. What's your name?
Dice Gabriella.
Gabriella? Oh, it's a little girl. Oh, questo ci serve.
Solo quello in posto, solo io, perché ci abbiamo parecchie cucine là.
Te lo
serve. I don't know, check it out, that's as close as it'll come.
Vittorio, quella è una croce sopra la montagna o una torre?
È una croce e quella è la cosa da molto in giù, c'è il cimitero Monte Cassino.
No, where we were, Monte Cassino, cemetery.
Still can't get it too clearly. Mother.
She might have a little nap, I think. She's quite happy there, isn't she?
Yeah. Taking her home, Aunt Mary?
She's not
going
to
let go.
Pardon?
Taking her home?
Yeah, I'm taking her home.
I don't think so.
Do you want to come home with me too?
Want to go home with her too? She's going to take Gabriella. Do you mind?
That's right.
Take
Gabriella
with her. I don't mind.
I don't mind.
I don't mind.
Di nuovo, quindi non te lo metto mangiare le mani, però ci
vediamo.
Saluto a tutti,
saluto
a tutti, grazie di tutto.
Grazie a voi, la visita.
Don't you hate that?
Guarda la roba, mi sta male le batterie di Vanghir. Vedete, è andata poi, piena pure qua.
Hi.
Say hi, bye.
Okay,
where are you guys going anyway?
There.
Nowhere.
To the mountain. Sette Frati.
Seven brothers.
Brothers!
No, ci ho chiesto, ti chiami Daniela.
How much are they, Emery?
I want to get it for Julie for doing my hair.
Tell her. How much are the earrings?
Okay.
How much are the earrings?
They vary, Janie.
Here I was born.
Yeah?
I'll
show you the hole where I was born.
Hey,
into
la barna.
But I don't remember.
I'm going
to
go. Hey, I'm going to go. I'm here.
Sì, Mari, Giulia non era venuta? Non era venuta.
È venuta mai.
I don't believe you.
Well, too bad.
I don't think so.
E le bonde me la fai?
Stasera che c'è un uovo, potremmo giungere.
After not enough sleep.
She got enough. I slept for 4 hours.
What's the matter with Kyle? Kyle, after
don't fucking.
Say it, Kyle. Say it once for the camera. Well, with the hand and everything. Once for the camera.
Come
Kyle.
Come on, later.
What later?
Oh, he did it!
No, you gotta do the hand too. I gotta see the whole thing.
My hand is too heavy.
Your head's do it right.
See you later.
Right.
What if I cry? What are you drinking? Kyle, what are you drinking?
Vera!
Sicha!
Nani! This is us up on the mountain waiting for the fireworks to start.
Is this where we're gonna watch the fireworks?
Yeah. Oh, no, not here. Where? Over there?
Fireworks. Where'd Anthony go?
Fireworks.
Where's Anthony?
Boom.
Hey, where's Anthony?
Oh, okay.
Ah.
That they were leaving here. Oh,
don't worry, buddy. You're on my way.
Figure out why they were here.
Boom.
Nera, proprio nera nera. A quella viarella.
Ma questa qua sotto.
No,
è un buon rito.
Quindi la linea taglia è anche accostata senza la finita. No, da qua dopo.
E noi 252.
Ma scusa,
poi fai più veloce perché ti vado sulla cassina di un altro.
Ma è il vicino.
Qua c'è il film, conviene io a questo
punto. Che l'autostrada.
E poi giù è abbastanza veloce.
Sì.
Ciao! Ciao! Rock the festa! Festa dopo
Facciamo piano piano.
Che origine
ghanese? Scagnese?
No, i... come si chiama?
Ah, you zoom in on
che accompagna la Madonna.
Yeah.
Just in rosso.
We are on top of a mountain.
Waiting for the Madonna.
Pickers growing up my
mom. Sono più fedele alla Madonna. Vuoi o no?
Amica, te cammino in Angi.
Right near the Madonna. They have, they look like priests. They have the...
I have a white gown.
Gown.
With the red thing on the top.
Yeah, in the little town.
People.
They have this, they use it when they have the other feasts too in the town.
They're going inside the church first?
Yeah, and they're gonna undress you? Fun? That's fun, no?
Too much battery.
They change?
No. They put something around.
They get to walk around that room.
They all
where do they take her?
No, they just stop her there and then they start with her.
Oh, yeah. So they just stop her right at the church.
Great for the church.
She's not out yet.
No, they're turning around, eh? La girano verso la chiesa.
Yeah, everyone wants to turn. Grandma loved this day. Eh? Yeah. My grandma liked one too, okay? Oh, there's that song they sang in church.
I like this song. Yeah.
Is that the record you got?
He talks about the people of this town. Popolo Liedo.
Oh my god, you can hear them.
Oh no, ma. Fanno la gente sulla lì.
Don't you wish you were holding a candle, Kyle? Where'd they walk from?
Not from all the way down there, but a little ways out of town.
There she is in the back.
Yeah. That, they're carrying a veil. You getting that?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got it.
It's lit all around it too. I should be able to see it. No,
know, Jane, you know what I think the fireworks are gonna look like? All black until you see the lights.
Yeah.
All black?
Yeah. It'll be all black until you see the lights, right? So it'll look cool.
Yeah.
About the sky.
Look at all the people coming down. Look at all the people come down the road there.
My God.
Those are people that, that came from the possession
really
from Canada.
Really glad I'm not. People don't get hurt with all the crowd. If this we ever had a crowd like this in Windsor, it would be like chaos.
Ambulance, right?
Yeah.
Like this.
Those are the cars of the people that are in a procession. They have drivers, eh?
Abbiamo la fortuna di vivere qui
a sette frati. C'è uno scenario che accompagna la celebrazione di Maria, Madonna di Cagneto. Lo scenario è dato prima di tutto da voi, dalla comunità di Sette Frati, la comunità ecclesiale, la comunità civile. È dato da voi pellegrini che o con le compagnie e con i gruppi o individualmente in questi giorni siete saliti a Cagneto e questa sera qui in Sette Frati volete ancora dare un atto di devozione e di amore a Maria, madre di Gesù e madre nostra. E c'è lo scenario della natura, la valle dove Maria ha avuto il suo santuario, la corona di questi monti e l'intero territorio. E questo splendore di luci che in maniera suggestiva ora e successivamente vogliono esprimere la ricchezza dei sentimenti, la fervida preghiera, la devozione profonda di tutti noi alla Madonna di Cagneto. Guardando intorno, mentre noi a centinaia, a migliaia siamo qui raccolti, noi scopriamo il buio che ci circonda. Miei cari fratelli e sorelle, qualche volta ho l'impressione che questo buio accompagni anche la nostra storia, il nostro tempo, forse invada anche le menti e i cuori di molte persone, ma è un buio che non è destinato a durare. Perché? Perché Dio ha voluto accendere una luce e in questa luce noi ritroviamo lo splendore e il calore della vita. E questa luce è Maria. Anche Dante nel suo poema dice: nel ventre tuo si riaccese l'amore, per lo cui caldo nell'eterna pace così è germinato questo fiore. Parlava del fiore dei santi, della rosa mistica che riassume tutto lo splendore del cielo. Ma noi abbiamo bisogno che questa luce e questo calore dissipino anche le tenebre e il freddo della nostra vita e del nostro mondo. Quando allora tra poco sullo scenario di questa chiesa apparirà ancora una volta ai nostri occhi la immagine venerata della Madonna di Cagneto, noi lasciamoci invadere da quella luce, lasciamoci riscaldare dal suo amore. Perché? Perché la tenebra finisca, perché il freddo che avvince i cuori si stemperi e perché la nostra storia, il nostro tempo, le nostre famiglie, il nostro territorio, il nostro paese, il mondo ritrovino una luce diversa, un calore differente. E questo calore e questa luce, voi lo sapete, ce lo insegna Maria, è Dio presente nella nostra vita. Come fare perché si accenda? Come fare perché il buio termini? Come fare perché il freddo che intristisce i cuori venga eliminato? Occorre che prima di tutto ognuno di noi diventi disponibile ad accogliere Dio. Fratelli e sorelle, aprite il cuore all'ingresso di Dio nella vostra vita. Non si costruisce la vita e la storia senza o contro Dio, ce lo dimostrano le esperienze. Ancora deve venire chi può dare agli uomini una vita diversa, una felicità più profonda, un senso del cammino che alimenti la speranza. Senza Dio non lo possiamo vivere, non lo possiamo costruire. Allora ecco il primo insegnamento che la Madonna ci dà: aprire il cuore a Dio. Voi bambini, voi giovani, voi adulti, voi anziani, voi famiglie, voi le realtà sociali, esperienze della nostra società istituzionale e pubblica. Aprite, come dice il Papa, le porte alla luce di Dio, perché con Lui noi fugheremo il male, vinceremo i mali di questo nostro tempo, costruiremo una società diversa, daremo un senso nuovo alla storia. Aprire il cuore a Dio, ma un'altra realtà ci impegna, è quella del rispetto degli altri, di tutti gli altri, di qualsiasi razza, di qualsiasi condizione, di qualsiasi cultura. In questi nostri giorni noi assistiamo alle grandi tragedie delle lotte che per motivi razziali insanguinano la nostra Europa. Assistiamo a popoli che muoiono di fame per la tanta insensibilità dei nostri cuori e del mondo intero. Bisogna che il rispetto degli altri cresca, e non solo lontano, ma vicino, colui che siede accanto a noi, colui che abita nel nostro quartiere, colui che con noi, mi rivolgo a voi giovani, frequenta la scuola o il lavoro. Perché il mondo scopra che si può costruire una umanità diversa in cui uomini e donne si riconoscano fratelli e sorelle con uguale dignità, con uguali diritti e con la luce che Dio stesso ha messo nel cuore dell'uomo creato a sua immagine e somiglianza. E bisogna ridare ancora il senso alla vita. Quale senso ha questo nostro vivere? Ma voi pensate che sia sufficiente il denaro per cui tante vittime vengono consumate ogni giorno? Che sia sufficiente il potere? Che sia sufficiente la ricchezza, il piacere? Che sia sufficiente guardare solo nell'orizzonte dei nostri brevi anni di esistenza? Perché la vita abbia un senso, perché ci sia la pace, perché ci sia la gioia di affrontare ciò che il cammino dell'esistenza racchiude? Certamente no. Dobbiamo avere valori più alti, che sono quelli della giustizia e della fraternità, che sono quelli della libertà e della pace, che sono quelli della uguaglianza e della solidarietà. È così che la vita prende un senso diverso e che si superano le lotte, le fughe, tutto ciò in cui anche i giovani sembrano bruciare i loro giovani anni. La vita è degna di essere vissuta, ma così come Dio ce la insegna, e come questa figura celestiale di Maria l'ha realizzata, perché lei ha accolto Dio nel suo cuore, perché lei ha sentito che ogni uomo era un suo figlio, e il rispetto, l'amore che ha avuto per Gesù lo usa e lo dà a tutti. E lei ci insegna che vivere è un dono grande, e va colto in tutta la sua ricchezza, e va vissuto in profondità e generosità. Allora, ancora questa sera, da tanti secoli, rinnoviamo questo appello a Maria. Noi la preghiamo, ma anche lei si rivolge a noi. Noi ne confidiamo attese e speranze, ma lei ci offre il suo messaggio, ci dà il suo incitamento, ci dice qual è la strada da percorrere. E mentre ora noi siamo pressoché immersi nel buio e tra poco saremo illuminati e guarderemo lei come una luce che si apre sulla nostra storia, lasciamo che questa luce entri nel cuore, entri nella mente, vi accompagni nel cammino che voi avete percorso, e molti di voi hanno fatto centinaia di chilometri per arrivare fin qui, e vi accompagni nelle vostre case, nel vostro lavoro, nelle vostre attività, benedica i piccoli e i grandi, e ci ridia questo momento così bello che noi viviamo tra i monti di Candedo e qui a 7 gradi questa sera ci ridia la gioia di poter camminare e Maria accompagni il nostro cammino. Per questo noi la acclamiamo, per questo la invochiamo regina, per questo la ringraziamo di aver accolto di essere nostra madre e di saper guidare noi, anche se figli non sempre degni, sul sentiero che il Signore ancora oggi ci indica e ci dia tutto ciò che il cuore desidera e tutte le speranze che noi abbiamo nella mente e che a lei abbiamo offerto siano da lei esaudite. Per questo noi la acclamiamo e diciamo viva Maria!
Viva Maria!
Watch over there. Watch the church. This is going to be gorgeous when you watch out this.
Hey Jerry! Hey Jerry, you're missing this.
You have to see this. You gotta see it to believe it, right?
It seems water. Oh, that's what you meant about the waterfall.
Yeah.
Thank you. see the
ground. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I got everything on this one.
I know. Should I see?
It's gonna be a big one.
Yeah, I'm catching them. Yeah.